Friend, subscribe to my channel. It will not cost you anything but means a lot to me. Thank you. To make the DIY primer, first we need is an aloe vera gel. Here I am using green leaves aloe vera gel. You can use any of your choice. Second, we require a sunscreen. I am using Ambis Attitude sunscreen. You can use your regular one. And to add color to your primer, you need a concealer or foundation. Here I am taking Rylon's leftover concealer. Lastly, we need an empty container to store our product. I'm using ice cream stick as a spatula, and then we need a toothpick at the end to mix the mixture. Now we will start by adding sunscreen. So I'll take less than half tablespoon of sunscreen. As we have taken sunscreen to our primer, so need not to wear sunscreen underneath your makeup. We should avoid multiple layers under your makeup. So now I'll add aloe vera, keeping in mind that aloe vera should also be equal to the quantity of sunscreen, which is I have taken less than half tablespoon. Now I'll add concealer to it. After adding concealer, we will mix this mixture nicely. So now I'm done mixing all the three ingredients, that is your sunscreen, aloe vera gel and concealer. So the product is looking something like this, which is white and creamish in color, and the consistency is not too liquidy, not too thick, which is ideal for the primer. So I have taken amount of it and will just dot it on the back of my hand as to demonstrate it to you people. Now I'll just massage it. As you can see, I have added concealer, so how nice color it is giving. Keep in mind that you have to use concealer matching your skin. Now I'll take some foundation and dot it. I'll take some more foundation now. Now we'll see how nicely it is gliding over the primer. I do not have to make efforts while applying this foundation because the primer is so good. In market, the primers which are available, as far as I know, starting from the range of 300 and 500, but using your home ingredients, if you could make this good product, so you need not to go market and buy the costly ones. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you have liked today's tutorial, then please do not forget to subscribe and hit like. Thank you.